What's up, trendsetters? Welcome back to another Let's Talk video. Today's video is going to be another Dear Parents video. And today I'm saying, Dear Parents, please let your child know that they should be able to be free enough to express their emotions and think for themselves. But please, please also let them know about boundaries and limits. They have to know about the real world. They have to know about reality before they grow up. A lot of parents, they allow their children to kick them in the back of the head, slap them, curse them out, and treat them any kind of way that they feeling pleased. And then a lot of parents would just say, well, I just want him to act out his emotions. That's just the way he chooses to deal with things. That's just him. And then you allow your child to do that starting at a young age, and then when they grow up, it gets worse and worse and worse and starts escalating. And then it gets to a point where it's either a lot of parents, they're afraid of their children, or they get to a point where they want to push their head through a wall when it should have been dealt with when they were younger. And why are you saying this? So as a teenager, why do I care? Because we have to deal with those people. These are people who are going to be our in-laws, people we're going to have to deal with at school. These are going to be our co-workers, and we shouldn't have to put up with what a lot of parents didn't feel like wanting to correct when they were younger. These are people that we're going to have to deal with. And it's also not just about us, it's about them too. If you allow your child to believe that they can do whatever they want and there's no consequences, you're not helping them. If you allow your child to believe that they can think and do whatever they want and then everything's going to go their way, you're not helping them. They've never hardly ever been punished. They've never had anything taken away regardless of what they've said and done to other people. That's not the real world. There are consequences to your actions, and you have to teach that. Why? Because when they get older and they get jobs, that's why they can't keep a job, and they're coming home frustrated, and they're still living with you at 22 years old because all of their employers are frustrated with them. They can't keep a job longer than 2 months because they feel like everything should go according to their way and they know more than the boss. That's why they can't stay in a relationship with nobody, because nobody likes them, because they're too filled with pride and they don't know how to deal with anything. That's why they don't have no friends. That's why a lot of their life is still going the same way it is now, because you never show them reality. If you don't deal with these things at a young age, it's only going to get worse for them, for you, and for us other people who have to put up with them. That's why I see a lot of parents, I'm like, oh, now I see why you're child acts the way you do, because you let them do whatever they want, and now that's why she's treating me the way she's treating me, because her mother never made her respect her, so why should she respect me? So please make sure you show your child boundaries and limits in reality, because if you don't, it's only going to end up hurting them and hurting somebody else, and they may get themselves in trouble, because someday they might just find the right one to put them in place. And sometimes everything may not be verbal. Sometimes some people rather put people in place by physical contact. So you want to make sure you show your child the reality before they meet somebody who ain't going to let them push them around the way you let them push people around, okay? I love you guys. Please like, comment, and share this video with someone you love. And as I say in every video, you will love so much, and never let anybody turn you different. Have a good day, guys. Bye.